pray for this man. I'm seeing something enter through his leg.
Yes, he has a problem with leg, sir.
With leg. Yes. Now for Jesus. There is no prophecy in Zambia, that's a problem. Something, he stepped on something. Something entered through leg. Are you?
Yes,
since then, things are not moving okay in his life.
Yes, true.
There's a big problem for this man. I'm coming. Hey! Come here. I don't know. When I'm praying for you, I'm seeing a couple.
Yes,
a couple. That are the problem that went to the separation. And I'm reading now divorce.
My sister.
Your sister.
Yes.
Now for Jesus, now for Jesus. It's a demon. They are not supposed to separate. Mighty demons. Come on.
Amen.
How are you, Daddy?
My electronic motion spending is now okay.
Daddy! Where are you, Daddy? Where are you now?
I'm in Kalumbila.
You are in Kalumbila?
Yes, please.
And I just prayed for the snap. Are you hearing the people that are cheering and they're happy?
Yes, I can hear.
Thank you, Daddy. May God bless you. More blessings to your job and your life, Daddy.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Mom, what I say? This is my daddy.
Is this a confirmation of crying?
I'm happy.
Okay, you're happy.
Yes. Man of God, he has suffered.
He has suffered.
And you said, whatever, why I can be a man of God, but you can't do anything.
The issue of money.
Yes, a lot of money, not money.
Not just money, but money.
Money, he can go, he wanted to start the business of selling cars, but nothing. He can
how much at least? Wait, how much?
100,000.
You could have 100,000?
Yes.
200,000?
Yes. In that money.
But today.
Come on, thank
you. Don't worry. The Lord is restoring this man back to the number. Yes. Let's have a time for prayer. How did you pray like this? Was I praying like that? I was just praying like this, and I begin to eat his leg like this. Did you know why I was eating your leg?
No, sir.
I was not eating this leg. I was eating the legs of this man.
Yes, sir.
I was eating your leg as in contact with his legs.
Yes, sir. I feel paralyzed, sir.
You feel paralyzed?
Yes, sir.